the force of 250 is out here begging and pleading to Channel 19 to please go check out his video channel. Go check out his radio so I'd be quiet and he ran on a skit. Listen to him begging. Anybody figure out who he's talking to yet?
Yeah, Tom Campbell's on this phone. Oh, shit, man. I know you're gonna be watching that video, Richard. I know that.
Mr. Enforcer, you mean to tell me your CK hacker buddy doesn't tell you Richie owns 3 devices? I got them all on lock, and he does not see your channel? Shame on you. What kind of hackers are you, dude?
I never said I was a hacker. Nor do I have a claim to be, have in the past or in the present. Never said I was a hacker. But I do know by the view numbers, by the view count, I know...
God almighty, Lord have mercy. Hey, bitch, I never said you were a hacker. Your drugs have you hearing things all the time. I told you, the way words come out of your speaker, go in between your ears, get processed in your brain, and escape your lips, really, really, really mentally impaired. I said, your buddy, CK the Hacker, he didn't inform you that Richie has 3 devices, and none of those devices ever visit your channel? What kind of guys are you, man? Y'all supposed to be bad out here, ma.
Well, Jackson, you copy me over that junkie?
No, he does not copy you over me, dude, even with your 2-pill. Even with your 2-pill in motion.
Roger, I just wanted...
All right, I'm going to get back quiet. And if anybody in New York can tell me who that clown talking to, comment in the video gate. Actually, we're going to get to find out of his video gate. I can only assume, you know what I'm going to assume? That when he come out here talking this much shit, he running a video gate. He begging you to go to his video channel. I don't know why. But I guess his video gate will tell us who he's talking to. The King of New York, come back quiet.
The radio, man. All by myself.
God, why does he sound huffy and puffy and all out of breath, dude? Why does he sound like he's in mad combat and can't win? Listen to him. Begging and pleading in New York City. Begging and pleading in New York City to go to his channel. Oh, wasn't this the man screaming about how he hated the video gates, how he getting sick about me with them? Swore he was never going to own a video channel. He also swore he was going to bring his Kevlar gloves. Man, I tell you, I don't know how to do a junkie worse. I'm going to sit back quiet and let y'all take care of it. That's the only way y'all going to keep me quiet. Down and out. See the junky equipment cutting out? Hear that junky equipment cutting out and squealing, all broken up?
Get off the crack and get off all the other drugs.
Yes, sir. I'm at his crib smoking his crack, guys. The King of New York, he's all yours. Show me some. Show me how to be quiet, New York.
Stuff away. I just closed up the radio after I did my internal power supply mod and just got a...
And somebody please tell me who he's talking to?
They call me Enforcer 250. I'm my barefoot General Stonewall Jackson that I just got down.
Stonewall Jackson is working. Queens and that bad boy's working.
Hey, why don't you hear me, man? Hey, you hear me in Queens? That's all right. I'm surprised you hear me a block away, man. I'm just using a little bitty 5-watt radio, man. Lord have mercy, I don't know how I do it. Have you heard me in Queens, Duck Plucker? That's good. That means this radio's getting out. Lord have mercy, I got a 1.1 SWR. I'm dead keen about 20. 15 to 20. That's not bad.
Boy.
This radio kicks some booty, though, man. Check out that video, it's triple when you have a chance, man. On my YouTube page, Enforcer Space 250, and it's a power supply mod I just did this morning. I think you'll like it. Anyway, let me get off this key. I think I spoke long enough. You got it back, and all my YouTube viewers, check out that video. Enforcer 250, when I'm back out.
Boy, oh boy, Richie got him all fucked up, begging and pleading in New York. Richie got his brain all fucked up.
Move.
Watch your mouth. Watch your lane. CK, I put an instructional video out there. I'm trying to school that junkie out there, 127, man.
New York City. New York City, watch me school you, teach you mounds of vocabulary, and prove every word that ever came out of your mouth a lie. They also watch me bring you to tears, a nervous breakdown, and get kicked out of your home. The king of New York. Beat that, bitch. I'm back. My apologies, and I use your own mouth and lips to do it right out in the open.
Richard, first of all.
Oh, God, man, he's trying to talk to me again. Hey, yo, Trees, hold his hand, Trees.
Because they're not hackers either.
Hey, Trees, hold this huffing and puffing, cracked out, euphoric, listen to that erratic, breathing, junkie motherfucker. Hold his hand, dude.
And I really don't give a shit, Richard.
Hold that boy's hand. The king.
Got down. Like that.
Right there.
That's right. Remember, hey, Richard, you got good, and you got...
All right, guys, check it out, all in New York City. I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna be the most amazing thing you heard me say all day. Unfortunately, I've actually been awake since I woke up yesterday about 3:30 in the afternoon. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go take a power nap. Let's see, that stack of kids, that looking good over there. Yeah. That's a little under an eighth right there. That ain't going to last tonight. All right. Guys, I'm going to go take a nap. I'll catch you guys when the video games start rolling. I'm sure I'll get a couple of texts. Three guys on their way. Oh, somewhere in the 5 to 6 o'clock zone, there's going to be three mobile games rolling out there. The king. Oh, no.
What kind of technician has to sleep all day?
You see that junkie? That junkie does not pay attention. I told you that junkie only hears what he wants to hear. The words do not process in his brain correctly. I believe I said, well, actually, you know what? Let the junkie hit rewind to figure out how I do him each and every time, and I use his own lips to do it. You better believe it. Listen to him. Hey, I hear Cupcake. Now I'm going to shut the preamp. Watch this. Uh-oh. See, the RF gain knob's right here. You didn't see me go by that, right? Let me keep that in view. See, watch. Let me put the preamp back on. Hi. Cupcake's there. Now Cupcake's gone. Good night. Lights out. Lights, camera, poor enforcer when I put my dick to sleep. Ah.
Nah, negative. All right, you're back. Who's calling? Yeah, you sounded good. You said 318?
Yeah, 410 on that. What's that website you talking about?
No, I was just talking about my page, man. I was just messing with Richie. I want to check out my latest video so you can learn something.
I don't go to your video channel. Listen to him, New York City. He put together a video channel to try to entice me.
That I wanted 127 to check out, Richie 127, so you can learn something about power supply modifications. You got that right. What part of Jersey are you located?
North Newark.
All right. Yeah, I'm around the Lower East Side. I'm on Lower Manhattan, Roger.
Copy on the Lower Manhattan. You must have run with these guys when they were on 22. I forgot the name.
Yeah, I know a lot of cats from back in the days around here. Anyway, let me do what I gotta do, man. I gotta run some errands. I gotta get out. I just want to try out this radio after I did my power supply modification. So you have a good
one. No, he wanted to come out here and instruct me and tell me to go watch his videos. Damn it, I just laid out and the phone rings. Now I gotta get back up and get dressed. Ain't that a bitch?
You know you didn't go anywhere. You just wanted to hear my voice, Richard.
Fucking junkies still don't get it.
I like how Cracky says he's gonna go take a nap. What a liar. He's got customers.
No, I'm just showing you how to irritate you. You thought I went to lay down right away, you'll go 10-7. Now watch how long you stay out here. Enforcer, put the pipe down.
Just watch and envy, Richard. Watch and envy.
You just told all of New York City you came out here to want me to instruct me to go to your channel. Bitch, yo, Cupcake, tell him you got my three devices hacked and you could assure him they never go to his video channel. He just don't listen. You know something, you're something else, dude. How can you cry in New York City and just try to tell them you just came out here to try to get 127 to go to your channel? Dude, 127 is not impressed by you, enticed by you. 127 broke you down, proved who's the fraud and the junkie out here, and proved every word that ever came out of your mouth to lie. Have a good day. Now hurry up and get here. You, hurry up, man. I want to get to sleep already. There it goes. There it goes. See how quick that was? Nah, I'm back in the cut. Look at my phone. Of who and what? Fucking busy. Now, didn't Enforcer say he really got to get out of here? He's got a lot of important things to do. That's because he thought I went to lay down. And I did, till his phone rang. But watch how long he stays out here now. You get my point? You hear him begging this whole video about his YouTube channel? He wishes I would go there and listen and oh, man. I got too much work on my own video channel. I ain't got time for a pissant channel. You ain't working no Skip Gates. You ain't working no Video Gates. You ain't in the network. You ain't in the Click Crew. You ass out. You and them cupcake junkie crew boys of yours. Just let Cupcake out of jail. Listen to him. He's sober as hell and fucking testosterone up. Couple of days underground for selling crack.